What's up, guys? How are you guys doing? Your girl just woke up, that's why I sound and look crazy. Like I literally just woke up. I still need to wash my face, wash my teeth. But yeah, I just woke up and I'm not vlogging today. The reason why I haven't been vlogging lately is because like I literally get up to nothing. As you guys know, right now it's exam times, so I literally get up to nothing. I don't attend. Basically, I don't have content. I can't just vlog sitting in my room studying. I'm gonna bore you guys. So yeah, you know, I'm sharing. I'm gonna be vlogging soon, as soon as I finish writing, or if I do go out or anything like that, I'll do vlog. But right now I'm not vlogging, I'm just doing an intro. How you guys doing? How you doing? How you doing? I hope you guys are doing well today. So right now I'm about to go wash my face, brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna go to the gym. Today I'm planning on doing upper body, so I'll take a few videos of me doing my workout, and then after this, that's when I'm gonna do the title of the video. That's when I'm gonna be telling you guys, how do I manage time studying and going to the gym at the same time? How does it work for me, and how do I manage to like pass everything without even having to put too much effort? Sometimes too much effort will kill you. I'm just joking, guys. If you feel like putting too much effort and like straining yourself is what works for you, then go for it. I'm just gonna tell you what works for me. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Right now, let me go brush my teeth, wash my face, and go to the gym. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment what you think about the video, share the video, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you don't miss the next video with your girl Randy Mom. You guys, I really have to work on my upper body because it's getting fucked up. Beginning of the year, like I was like getting shredded, like I could see my shoulders doing the things. Right now your girl's just fat, it's sad. But yeah, we'll get back there, we'll bounce back, because right now I'm back to like I'm back in the gym full time. It's funny how, and people always ask me, how do you like now decide go back to the gym full time when it's exam time? I'm gonna be telling you later how it works for me, how that helps me, how I make it work, how I make time for it, how it keeps me busy, you know what I'm saying? All those things, don't you worry about it then. Okay, anyway guys, I'll see you guys at the gym. Hey guys, right now I'm on my way to the gym. Well, I have a bag because right after gym I'm gonna go study, because tomorrow I'm writing. But yeah, let's go guys. Where am I going? Oh, the gym.
Satisfied. You take mine, you take mine, you take mine, you take mine. Ezama. You're making me shy in front of the camera. Oh, well. Okay, guys, that is all for today. Well, I'm gonna do like abs, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna film that. But for my upper body, that's all. You guys do 3 sets, 12 to 15 reps each workout. Those with single arms, you do 12 each arm. But those that are, what do we call it? Yeah, whatever it's called, you do like 12 and 15 reps. So you just do 3 sets of those and your upper body gonna be crying like crazy. You know, I'm shame. But yeah, guys, that's all I have for you guys for today's workout. I'm just gonna finish up with my sets, and then I'm gonna try and do abs, and then after doing abs, I'm going to my room, and then I'm gonna be sharing my exam tips with you guys. I'll see you guys later. Ciao.
I'm so sorry. I'm gonna be eating, so don't watch this if you're hungry. And it's not a mukbang, by the way. I'm hungry, okay? And don't judge me. I know I'm from the gym, but don't judge, okay? So yeah, right now I'm just gonna be giving you guys okay, let me not say I'm gonna be giving you tips, but I'm just gonna tell you guys what I do, what works best for me, and how I manage my time during exam times, especially with gym in the picture. Like, most people always ask me, because usually I go hard on the gym during exam time, and it's funny because that's where like most people are like, I ain't going to the gym, I'm gonna be studying, you know what I'm saying? I personally feel like I have more time during exams, because during tests you also have assignments, you also have this to submit, you find that you're writing 3 tests in a day, do you know those kind of things. So during exams, you know, okay, I only have to concentrate on this exam, I'm writing on this date, so then you can manage your time. And with my course, they like during test periods and you know, like assignments periods and whatnot, they like telling us stuff at the last minutes, and then like all of a sudden you have to study for a test, all of a sudden, you know, you find out you're writing 3 tests on Friday, you find out you're writing 2 tests and submitting 3 assignments, you know, those kind of things. But then during exams, that doesn't happen, because you only got your exam to study from, and you just know what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? So what I usually do is during exam periods, and by the way, I'm not the type of person who like cross nights or like study like I'm crazy, and that's when I think personally that's where I do my best, if I don't put too much effort. The times where I like study like literally for a test that I'm writing on Friday, and then I start studying like 2 weeks back, I girl, just know that it's not shy on a test. So like usually what I do is I go to the gym in the morning during exam times. I would go to the gym in the morning, and then right after gym, I knew that I'm gonna come back and study. And then later during the night, around 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, I go back to the gym again. I actually go to the gym twice during exam. Imagine, how crazy is that? I go back to the gym around 6 o'clock, and then yeah, I have my session, and then after that I come back, I shower. And I also go to the, like going to the gym during exams, because it helps me feel refreshed, it helps me concentrate, because during like my gymming like time, so during my gym process, that's why I drink a lot of water. I notice that whenever I don't go to a gym a lot, I don't drink water that much. Ooh, I even forgot. So yeah, it helps me with that too. It helps me to concentrate, it helps me like drink water, it helps me feel good about myself. It just, I always feel energetic during like the time when I'm going to the gym. I always feel refreshed. So I usually go to the gym twice. If not, if I don't go in the morning, I go if I don't go in the morning, I go at around five. But then if I do go twice, I go in the morning around 8 or 9, and then I go later that day again. You feel me? You get me? You understand me? I mean business, okay? Yeah, that's how I do it, guys.
personally, going to the gym helps me concentrate. It helps me feel refreshed. It helps me, like, catch what I'm studying so quick. And, like, another thing with me is that the reason why it's so easy for me to prepare for exams, like, without even putting too much pressure on myself, is that I just have, which I thank the Lord for, I just have a mind that, like, catches things, like, so quick, a mind that remembers so quick. So that's what helps. Because I know with some people, you really have to, like, go in hard. You really have to, like, study hard for you to be able to remember, like, what you're studying, you know? I'm drinking iced tea. Like, tomorrow, I'm writing an exam. I don't think I'm gonna go to the gym in the morning. I'm only gonna go to the gym right after my exam to feel refreshed. You feel me? You get me? You know, I'm ashamed. But guys, remember, I'm giving you guys what works for me. I don't know if it's gonna work for you, but maybe what you're doing doesn't work for you, and maybe what I'm telling you now might work for you. So what I also do is that when I study, I make sure that my phone is on flight mode so that it doesn't disturb me in any way. And then I study in intervals. Like, I would study for like 30 minutes and then take a 15 minute break. 30 minutes and then take a 15 minute break. That way I can put like all my effort during that 30 minutes that I'm studying in. Because some people, you find that like, I'm talking over like 5 hours ahead without taking a break. Like, the hell? You're gonna go crazy. Okay, guys, I just wanted to tell you how I manage my time during exams and what works for me, what doesn't work for me. Not necessarily exam tips, because, well, I believe that people have their own way of studying. What works for you might not work for me. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Some people prefer studying in color, I can study like a pencil fella, like the whole thing. Like, what matters is what I'm writing, not the color. But some people, just for them to remember, they need color, they need music, they need, like, you know, all those things. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys, how I manage my time, how I still have time for gym during exams, and how gymming, how working out during exams help me. But yeah, that's all, guys. That is all. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, even though it was not much. I told you guys the reason why I'm not vlogging. There's nothing much to do. There's nothing much to vlog about. But if there's something to vlog about, I'm most definitely gonna vlog about. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell so you don't miss the next video with your girl Randy Moore. And please share your tips, your exam tips, down below, because some people might need it. Share with us, we might need it, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye.